How to get subtitles on your video automatically. Hello everyone, my name is Tim, and in this video I'll show you how you can easily add subtitles to any video step by step. I'll keep it clear and simple, so let's get started. In this example, we hop over to v.io. You can create an account for free. To go straight to the website, you can click on the first link in the description. Once you're on the homepage, click on upload your video, then click on upload a file, select your video clip, and click on open. And now your video is imported. Once your video is imported, we can add subtitles. To do this, go to subtitles on the left-hand side. After that, you can choose between three options. You can upload a separate subtitle file, you can add subtitles manually, or transcribe the audio in your video automatically. For now, we're going to choose auto-transcribe. Choose the language you speak in your video, then click on start. After a short moment, your audio is transcribed to text, which turns into subtitles. We can easily edit our subtitle text and timeline positions if we want to. There are multiple options we can consider doing. For instance, you can simply change the words in the text boxes on the left-hand side like so, add subtitle bars in between your subtitles, split your subtitles, and click, drag, extend, and shorten the subtitle bars on the bottom timeline to your liking. Before we further design the subtitles, I'll quickly show you how you can separately download your subtitles as an SRT file, a text file, or a VTT file. Simply hop over to Options in the menu, select your preferred format on the Download Subtitles, and click on the Download button on the right to download it straight to your computer. Once you're satisfied with the subtitles, feel free to hop over to Styles in the menu and make your subtitles stand out by easily changing the font, size, colors, background, spacing, and much more. Once you're finished with the video, simply go to the right top of the menu and click on Export. Make sure Burn Subtitles is enabled and click on Export Video. Once your video is rendered, you can download your video by clicking on Download MP4. And that's it. That's how you add subtitles to any video so you can share it with your friends and colleagues on social media. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please give it a thumbs up if it helped you out and consider subscribing if you want to see more content like this. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments so we can get back to you. For more tips and tricks, feel free to watch our other content on this channel. For now, thank you so much for watching. My name is Tim and see you later.